We'd like to welcome everyone to this evening's varsity contest between our guests, the North Boone Vikings, and your home team, Rockford Christian, Royal Lion. Would everyone please stand for a word of prayer to be followed by the national anthem sung this evening by Melissa Dishner. Father, first of all, we'd like to pause and lift up those that are grieving this evening in Connecticut. We think of them. We ask you to wrap your arms of love around them this evening, the families that are grieving, those that grieve with them. We also pray for the players tonight. We thank you for them. Thank you for the hard work and dedication that goes into a season. Thank you for their coaches that invest in their lives, for friends and family that come out to support them. We ask that you be honored and glorified in this game tonight. We ask this in Jesus' name. Amen. Please remain standing.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous
junior forward, number 34, Wes Kempe. Head coach is Jason Weber. Okay, Royal Lion fans, get on your feet for your home team, Rockford Christian, Royal Lion. Starting guard, 5'9" senior, number 12, Nathan Holman. Starting guard, 5'10" senior, number 20, Jake Dockman. 5'11", senior guard, number 22, Aaron Williams. A 6'6", senior forward, number 23, Alex Baby. And a 6'2", senior forward, number 32, Alex Johnson. Head coach is Trent Emenecker. 3 seconds. Oh, against the Vikings. Hannah Bonke in the game, along with Jake Rinkosiak for the Vikings. Number 22, Aaron Williams, his first, team first. Cousin Kayla Bumpy is first. Team second. Team second. Buzzer number 22, Aaron Williams, is second, team third. Caleb Volpe is shooting two. Baby shooting two. Thank you.
And the first quarter, our line 14, Vikings 3.
Let's take a call against number 35, Brandon Wiggins. His first team, fourth. Chase Gold, his first team fifth.
Help.
Timeout, Roy Lions, 30-second timeout.
Thank you.
First half, Royal Lions 17, Vikings 5.
Five, four, three, two, and one. That's the contest.
give both contestants a big round of applause. And we have Calvin, who made the $333 in one hand to the end of the year contest. So he'll be here for the half court shot for a year's worth of free burritos. Congratulations, Calvin. And let's thank our sponsor, Pancheros. If you're a Rockford Christian student, you can buy one, get one free at Pancheros. Thank you. guard number 19, Jake Jackman, his first team first. Best by Trey Williams. Buzzer number two, Gail Bentley, is second. Team first, Aaron Williams shooting two. First team second, Alec Maybe Shreemore. Yeah.
calls in number 34, Wes Timpey. His first. Timeout, Vikings. Full timeout. From Nate Hartman, the Duke.
basket by Kyle Huffman. Again, the third quarter, our line's 31, Vikings 12. Calls the Chase School of the second, team third. By 33, Kyle Huffman. He'll be shooting one. Well, on Sam Butnick. His second, team fourth.
Jake Dockman on line shooting two, following Caleb Empey. His second, team fifth, Trey Williams shooting two. Timeout Vikings, full timeout. Thank you.
3-point basket, Michael Gilmore. Timeout, Vikings, 3-second timeout. Timeout, Red Lions, 30-second timeout. Buzzing hand of empty this fourth. Sam Butnick, 3-2. Buzz number 32, Michael Gilmore. Chase Field shooting one and bonus.
Your final score, Warlines 44, Vikings 23.
Okay, back up.